minutes. your inventory.
The time may be nigh for the stray lambs to grow up to stray sheep. But you cannot relax. Your foes and the questions of destiny become fierce with each encounter. Keep that in mind. Presenting question number 5. What is your greatest weapon? Are you absolutely sure? Are you absolutely sure? Are you absolutely are you absolutely sure?
Looks like we have an FOE on our hands.
There seems to be something there. Shall we investigate?
Highlighted the difference between men's and women's viewpoints.
From which viewpoint did you answer the question, Naoto-san?
Which? Oh.
I believe that is a boy's uniform, but I do not know why you are wearing it.
That's...
People can wear what they want. Just leave it.
I see. I should avoid the topic of clothing. It is a minefield.
No, the reason isn't really so significant.
Wait, a woman? You're a girl? Seriously? Is Naoto an alias?
It's my real name. It's not only a boy's name, I'll have you know.
Oh, I see. Man, a girl, huh? Whoa, I'm getting all self-conscious about her now.
Here comes the usual junpeiosis.
Male or female is irrelevant in battle. The same goes for clothing. Such distinctions are antiquated.
That's right. I think the same thing.
Oh no, that wasn't what I was getting at. But I mean, Did you figure it out? Seriously? Am I the only one who didn't notice?
Oh, well, we thought Naruto was a boy for a while, too.
Right? Whew, safe. I mean, leaving aside Aigis, I'm surprised you knew Nao Cakes was a girl, too, Shinjiro-san.
Nao Cakes?
Huh? You can tell just by looking at her.